EuroFX futures build on momentum created yesterday, boosting to levels that we haven't seen since the middle of March. A lot of this, if not most of this, is due to the fact that the ECB defied consensus and boosts asset purchases to $600 billion. And actually, that was going to last until next June. So consensus thought it was going to be more like a half, $500 billion, and it would end at the end of the year. So really broke the doors off of both. And with that in mind, Euro futures continued to rally today. They were strong most all of the day. Another tailwind for the market is bond yields touched a 12-month high at -32.8 today. Really did help provide a tailwind to the euro. Also, the dollar index falling broadly against most majors, but especially against Euro FX. A lot of this also was undercut ever so slightly. The rally with GDP and inflation expectations coming out of the eurozone being a little bit more dour than most people expect. That did keep the rally in check, and in fact, it helped imply vols, especially in the front months, drop pretty significantly. Front month June volatility dropped a full percentage point. July and August were down about a half, 40 basis points, depending on which month it was. It really did flatten out term structure from where it was yesterday. And for now, the term structure is a little bit more in line with what we've seen over the last 30 to 90 trading days. Going forward, momentum for EuroFX is really going to be on the jobs report. Tomorrow's jobs report didn't seem to matter a whole lot in the last 3 months, given the pandemics around the world and everything seemed to be built into the market. But given most recently, it seems like markets, especially EuroFX, have become more centered around data. People are worried about ADP regression, putting a lot of weight on tomorrow's number. So be interesting to see what happens. And technically speaking, we're right between a very large support and resistance zone, and stochastics on the technical side seem to be neutral into the close.